and we talked to each other, and he told me just, you know, keep on working hard and you're on the right track and keep on doing it and you can go far.
Canelo,
did you get his autograph?
No. Canelo, given that there's a lot of talk, a lot of bad blood between you and his son, do you think after the fight you guys will be able to mend that and be friends, or do you think because of the history that it, you're still kind of, I don't know?
No sé, no puedo contestarte eso ahorita, no sé qué vaya a pasar. Primero lo primero y ya veremos después.
Canelo, I don't know, we'll see after the fight, you know, first things first. We'll see after. I don't know. I can't
do that. Canelo, you mentioned your discipline and your hard work. You obviously work hard. Chavez has the opposite reputation. Is it difficult for you to understand how a guy could be a professional fighter and not work as hard as he's supposed to work?
No, la verdad que no me preocupo en eso. Siempre lo que trato es preocuparme en entrenar yo al 100% y dejar que mis oponentes, mis rivales se preparen como ellos quieran. Si se preparan, bueno, si no, pues también, ¿no? Yo llegar al 100% y eso es lo único que me preocupa.
No, I don't worry about that. I don't worry about that. I won't get it. My job is to train 100%, give it all I got. That's my job. If they want to train their best, that's up to them. But my job is to train 100% and be ready for the fight.